Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 42, verse 22. But this is a people whose property has been taken away from them by force. They are all taken in holes and shut up in prisons. They are made prisoners, and no one makes them free. They are taken by force, and no one says, "Give them back."